This next woman has a very interesting trajectory from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Woo. I know there's somebody who's representing Philly tonight. And then she came to Boston to go to Harvard. And then something about Harvard wasn't alluring enough for her, so she took the number one bus down the street to Berkeley. And she came here, and she lit up the place, and then she went back to Harvard and finished. And then she wound up, I know there's some Canadians in the audience, represent Canada, anybody representing? Then she went to Canada, now she lives in Guelph, Ontario, which is over by Toronto. And yet, through chance and some chronic back pain, from a friend of mine, Kate and Eric Byers and I wound up with free tickets to go see Pat Metheny, and we got to talking, and music was born. Or I got to jump on her already whirring train because she's really awesome. So, continuing to ride her coattails tonight, please welcome Kate Schutt.
Singers are way taller than me. Those singers.
Those singers.
How much in love can two people be? I thought I knew, now I don't see why I try. See right through. I can't believe I believed in you. What harm is it to make believe, to stay too long? Everything just to please. How fast, how far can two people fall out of play. said everything just to
Thank you so much.